We love the game, basically, and it's just fun to see the ball go into the hoop again.
Meet the Texas Fire Ants, only in their second season.
Three, go Fire Ants!
It just might be Texas' most experienced basketball team.
I knew you was going to ask that. I am 77.
These ants are grandmothers playing granny basketball, hoops with rules made for a team with women from 57 all the way up to 81-year-old Clara German.
Come on, Judy. I have 10 grandchildren and 9 great-grandchildren, and my grandchildren thinks it's a hoot because I'm playing granny basketball. I haven't played basketball for about 61 years or so.
There was a time when women's basketball played by very different rules, and it just so happens that those 1920s rules are tailor-made for a 50 and up league. 6 players take the floor, 2 stay on offense, 2 stay on defense, and 2 roam the middle of the court.
There's not supposed to be running or jumping, and there's the old rules of 2 dribbles, and there's not supposed to be any body contact.
Things do get competitive.
Time out!
Well, it's probably not supposed to be, but I can't ever play without being competitive.
Playing in high school, it was okay to try to take the ball away from somebody, and I find myself doing that, and I get called on it quite a lot, too.
And then there's the uniforms, 1920s rules and 1920s style. Midi blouses, bloomers, and bows, socks letting the teams show their colors. Modesty is strictly enforced.
If your leg is showing or something, then it's called a flesh foul, and it's actually a technical foul.
The sport has spread from Iowa to 5 other states, and a granny basketball national tournament began in 2008. But so far, only 2 teams have formed in Texas. The Fire Ants are hoping for more competition or even more teammates. But who better than this group to sell that it's never too late to get started?
Maybe setting examples for the younger girls instead of getting out your crochet needles, there's something else to do.
Well, I'm 71 and I don't consider myself old. So it keeps me young. You just feel like you're 16 when you're on the floor again.
Come on, ladies! Come on, come on, Hilda, come on! Come on, Hilda!
Just being able to play basketball again, mainly. I've always dreamed of doing it again, and now I'm living my dreams.